Rockin' with a GHGC 107. Ball the name Melvin.
What up, world? It's your man Melvin Taylor. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do a video about The Weeknd, After Hours, this new song that dropped overnight. But before we get into that, man, just real quick, I do want to say rest in peace to Pop Smoke. The news kind of just broke maybe about 30 to 45 minutes ago. I actually had a video planned today to do on Pop Smoke's album. I was gonna do this video that I'm giving y'all, as well as another one, and one about Pop Smoke, but obviously I just want to let that breathe for a little bit and give respect to him and his family, because this is really tragic that this is going on, man. So definitely RIP to Pop Smoke. I'll talk more about that later, but for right now I do want to focus on this Weeknd After Hours video. Man, listen, y'all know I'm a big Weeknd fan. I've been enamored with Blinding Lights, I've been enamored with Heartless, and I'm super excited about this this After Hours project that we're gonna get. I know that when I first did the, what was it, the Heartless video, I was already saying from the way it started, I was like, somebody broke up with him and broke his heart, because he getting right back to the old Weeknd vibes. And just looking from the cover of this alone, I already feel like we're about to get that. And it's 6 minutes long. This takes me back to like the trilogy days, like how you going from what was it, Dirty Diana to Montreal to Outside. Like, this is, I'm already getting that just from looking at the cover and how long this song is. So I'm hoping that's what we get when we do hop into this song. So without further ado, man, let's just go ahead and do it. After Hours by The Weeknd. Are y'all ready? Because your boy is. Let's do it. We got the legendary background vocals, bro. This might go crazy. I can't breathe again. I'm falling into the room. Take me back to Outside days. What's going on here? Where is Big Quint when I need him? Come on, Abel. This gives me so much like old, like I'm saying trilogy because that's what I'm thinking of when you listen to all the songs back to back. But like, this is taking me back to like, go outside, and then like the birds and the loft and all of that right now. And it's got some Kiss Land and like Beauty Behind, I won't say Beauty Behind the Madness, I'm leaning definitely a lot more towards Kiss Land, where a lot of this is that old Weeknd, you broke my heart shit, y'all. About, boy, this is what I'll be
talking about? See, The Weeknd can do this in a way that nobody else. Remember what I told y'all before around Heartless and Blinding Lights, when I was like, The Weeknd can kind of hit this like 80s, but this kind of like 80s like a feel in a way that nobody else can, and still make it feel like super cool and new and refreshing for today, because it's kind of got that pop and techno feel to it as well. Just from that drop, bro, come on. What? Do you hear this? Come on, man. If anybody out there is going through something right now, The Weeknd just dropped the theme song for you, bro. He just gave it up to you right now. I was running away from that reality, so okay. Yes, Abel. Yes. 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 Give me all that House of Balloons. Give me what is it? Give me House of Balloons. Give me Echoes of Silence. Give me you. I feel a little bit of it don't work whatsoever, right? But I do feel a little bit of like Next in here as well with it too, man. I'm yes. It's all my fault. Give me all of him coming back to being like, yo, it's on me. I did this because I'm messed up, because that's whatever The Weeknd is in his bag. I really need you to go talk to a therapist, but after this album drop, because I need to make sure that it's fire first. I know I made you fall. Give me the angelic background.
Ladies and gentlemen, that right there has been After Hours by The Weeknd, bruh. And if you did not like it, then you don't have a great taste in music. Big Quint, where you at, bro? Because I need you to respond to this, all right? Man, listen. Like I told y'all before and what I harped on previously before starting the video, I really love The Weeknd's aspect of being able to take this 80s pop tech, techno type of style and just really find his groove in it. Put it this way, right? The same way in which Mark Ronson put Bruno Mars on, and then Bruno Mars was like, oh, this is the wave? This what y'all want? I can murder this right here, right? This is the same thing that The Weeknd is doing after doing a couple things with Daft Punk, and then also having a little bit of Gas Eiffelstein in there as well, just being like, I'm very good at being able to do this, right? Obviously, we got that with Starboy, but beforehand, The Weeknd was already good, just like Bruno Mars was, but this takes you to another stratosphere in terms of I can continually reinvent the type of music that I do while giving people old feels that make people feel good, but also putting my own type of spin on it. Not many people can do this, man. Not many people can do this. Listen, if I was not as happy as I am right now, I would have this on blast with the, with the sound-canceling headphones that I got on, just being like, put me in this mode, Weeknd. I'm here for it, man. I love it. Like I told y'all before, I know I'm gonna keep saying that. It gives me different elements of not only the 80s pop techno sound, but different elements of him as well. I can hear some of the Next, right? I can hear some of the Loft. I can hear some of the Birds. What the hell did I mention earlier? It also gives me a little bit, not as much of like with the distortion of Dirty Diana, but that same feel that you go from Montreal to Outside, I get a little bit of that. And then I get a little bit of Kiss Land in here too. I love it. I love it. This has me very excited about this After Hours album when it comes out. Y'all, I can't wait. I can't wait. Y'all, please let me know down below what y'all think of this song. And is this something in which you're going to be looking out for? I mean, if you're not looking out for a Weeknd album, then what are you really doing in life anyway? Okay? Y'all let me know down below what was your favorite part of this song and what's your favorite Weeknd song overall? Y'all let me know that down below, all right? It's your man Melvin Taylor. I thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out the links in the description down below to be able to follow me on IG. Stay blessed, stay favored. Always stay tailored. If you got a dream, see it through. I'm going to see you next time on this channel, man. Peace and love.